gonna try to get through this song without breaking down and crying. I've been writing this song for a couple years now, and I think it's time to let it go.